And we're here in Ir David, in the heart of biblical Jerusalem.
With this stunning background, the harp to the left of us, Master Chef is going to make one more recipe for us. Explain the name of the recipe.
Pancakes.
If they're light and fluffy, I do feel a little better about myself. What do you think?
So this is going to feel like a guiltless carb here.
Yes, pancakes. That's why I thought of a nice topping for it. Whipped white ganache.
Whipped white chocolate cream on top of our yogurt and Ceylon pancakes.
Flour.
Granulated sugar. Okay, baking powder. So here's our Ceylon, our date honey. This is a regular yogurt, not your Greek yogurt.
Put some vanilla extract in it.
Whipped chocolate ganache.
And just stir it.
Just to make sure, we don't want anyone to.
Yes. Yeah. It's like a heavy whipped cream.
Oh, yes, oh. You have fans, Tom.
Now the figs.
The figs. And the date for the Sheva Minim, right? The seven species. Gorgeous berries.
This gorgeous fruit salad inspired by the Sheva Minim, the seven species.
Woo! Ooh, so pretty, I'm so excited.
Whipped chocolate ganache.
Are you happy?
The entire day was made for this moment. This is it. Thank you, guys.
Then
thank
I'm
you
happy. For the That's what I came time. For.
Amazing. Oh. I want to thank the City of David. I want to thank you so much.
I want to thank Jamie and Tom. This has been beyond our expectations. This has really been a dream come true for us here at the City of David. Much of the jewelry that we sell here at the City of David in our gift shop is actually based on archaeological finds, antiquities that have been found here in biblical Jerusalem, in the City of David. For you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So these are for you,
so
Tom.
Nice of you.
Thank you
so much.
Thank you. So special. Thank you to Beverly Catering from the Gush. Am I forgetting any thank yous? A thank you to you. Woo! You did it. Let's eat.
It's divine. There's no word to describe it.
The show was incredible, watching them make everything from scratch.
It's absolutely fabulous.
This was amazing. Very, very tasty.
It has been an incredible experience beyond my wildest dreams. I'm thrilled by my little gift from the City of David gift shop.